Are you my nurse, sir?
That depends. Who's asking?
Oh, well, sure, sir. I'm a nursing student. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I was on a mission. I was seeking an accelerated course of study when I got sort of out of sorts with a colleague of yours. I may have shouted. It's a blur, sir. I think she was in charge.
You yelled at the charge nurse?
Yes, I wanted to do what you did. Work in ICU, see patient restitution. She looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? Get to ICU so fast.
It was a patient's dying wish before they passed.
You're serious? Okay, I'll get experience. Yeah, I'll join the ANA. I'll prove myself and find a way to make a difference someday.
Can we take our break?
That would be nice.
While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Care less.
What?
Don't cry.
Huh.
'Cause in the end, all of your patients are gonna die.
You can't be serious.
You like intensive care?
Yes.
Get used to desks, cold, and empty stare.
Yo,
what time is it?
Shift change.
I'm out of here.
Shift change, yo. Well, if it ain't the prodigy of sick you nurses.
How about that?
Give us a beat. Drop some verses.
Good luck with that, but it's not my job. I'm out of here. I've got noses to swab.
Ooh.
But your student is resilient. Why don't you train her?
If Provision 9's nothing, sir, what is it all for?
Ooh, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Ooh, who's this verse? What you gonna do?
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, we gotta change this country. It's sick, messed up, and bloody. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I'ma be honest, I'm getting nervous. Since when is life not a right, but something you can purchase? Problem is, we got a lot of poor with no access. They got allergies to be heard, to be seen and cured. That is, unless the diamonds are enough. Funds are available, nah man, let's fight for care. That's equitable, 2018, but where is the justice? These healthcare system lies are a full mess. But trust this policy and education. We will raise a nation, build foundations for our patients. Promote the occupation. We gotta draft something that's sustainable. Making policy smart and attainable.
We are the N-U-R-S-I-N-G. We are meant to be.
A profession saturated in empathy. Meanwhile, they seem unconcerned with inequity. Essentially, they're acting respectably. Then shift change comes around, swaps identities. We must cooperate to end health disparity. And we will make a contribution in this century. License me.
Says in parentheses.
Don't be shocked when your nursing book mentions me. I'll talk to leaders, legislators, till they all agree. Eventually, end illness and injury.
And not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, we gotta change this country. It's sick, messed up, and bloody. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, we gotta change this country. It's sick, messed up, and bloody. And I'm not throwing away my shot.
I know just passing the NCLEX is exciting, but nurses between all the reading and writing, we should be leading, uniting. We need to handle more than popping medication. Is it a week for nurses? What are we celebrating? A vast discrimination and legislation that fails the restoration of health of a population of immigration. I'm providing health education, and tomorrow I'm eliminating oppression and sorrow.
I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, we gotta change this country. It's sick, messed up, and bloody. And I'm not throwing away my shot.
No, I'm not throwing away my shot.